A shipping agent is a person who deals with the transactions of a ship in every port that the ship visits or docks. In simple terms, it is a shipping agent who, with a local expert, acts as a representative of the owner of the ship and carries out all essential duties and obligations required by the crew of the ship. It is the ship agent who is entrusted with taking care of every need and requirement of the crew, like getting local currency, getting the mail, any repairmen in case the ship requires major repairing, refilling the food and water containers, and many other such duties. Also, along with the above-mentioned duties, it is also a shipping agent's responsibility that dues are paid and discharged, especially when it comes to customs. The payment of the dues can also extend to those working on the ship on a contract basis and whose contract might have come to end after reaching that particular port. Keeping all these details in mind, a shipping agent cannot allow any scope of neglecting his duty. Ship owners can allow themselves to be free of all the details that are required to be processed each and every time a ship makes a port because of the presence of shipping agents. In the absence of shipping agents, a ship owner will have to be the one to rush from one port to another, across numerous countries, trying to solve every problem and fit in every new upgradation to the ship. This is what the USP of a shipping agent is. He, she has the ability to offer far more than what a shipping company or a ship owner could ask or anticipate, thus making the profession a unique and singular one. In today's contemporary times, where the shipping industry has managed to develop and stay on par with the times, it is the shipping agent who provides the incentive for it to stay alive and flourishing. A ship that sits in port makes no money. The ship agent's duties ensure that port visits are as brief as possible to maximize the ship's profitability for its managers and owners. From the time the agent receives notice of the ship's pending arrival until the ship is once more underway, the ship agent makes all the arrangements for the ship and its cargo. Prior to a ship's arrival in port, the ship agent's duties begin with pre-arrival planning for the ship's port call. These arrangements begin when the agent notifies the port of the ship's pending arrival. Other arrangements center on the ship's cargo manifest, with particular attention to the goods to be offloaded during the port call. If the cargo was transported in highway containers, gantry cranes remove the containers. If the cargo is liquid, it's removed at a pier equipped with pump-out facilities. The ship's agent notifies consignees of the date and time the ship will discharge cargo, if the shipping contract requires notice. The ship's agent notifies the local bar and harbor pilots association to arrange for pilots, who will board the ship as it approaches the entry to the channel or harbor, to advise the captain on conditions and local requirements. The ship agent also arranges for tugs to assist with docking and undocking. A ship agent advises local customs personnel of the arrival of freight, so the freight can clear customs with dispatch. The ship agent also arranges for booked services, such as longshoremen, to unload cargo and for trucks to move containerized freight from the port to the next mode of transportation to the final destination. If the ship has inspections or certifications due when the ship is in port, the ship agent notifies the local government authority or the ship classification society, such as Det Norske Veritas or the American Bureau of Shipping, to schedule the inspection. The ship agent also arranges any required repairs. When the ship has cargo to be reloaded following cargo discharge, the ship agent ensures the cargo is present at the port and, insofar as possible, ensures it's as described on the cargo manifest. The ship agent checks the conditions of transportation specified on the bill of lading to guarantee the cargo reaches its destination by which method of travel, and that the cargo is to travel on a particular ship. The ship agent also verifies the condition of the cargo and the projected date of arrival at the final destination. Following the completion of cargo and port operations, the agent confers with the ship's master to arrange for departure from the port. The ship agent makes departure arrangements with the ship's master and pilots association to obtain pilots. The agent also exchanges the results of inspections and certifications with the ship management company. Following departure, the agent collects any bills due from consignees who received freight and any penalties from the ship management company for damage or late delivery. The ship's agent then disperses these funds. Thus, the career of a shipping agent is quite trendy, as it allows him to interact with shipping companies and owners from not just his native country but from all over the world. Since a ship agent is a local person, it enables him to achieve the trust of a ship owner along with the trust of the crew of the ship. This in turn adds to him getting exposure because by this interaction, he, she will be able to understand and learn what the actual needs of the crew are. This understanding of his client's necessities and supplying of the same, thus enables a ship agent to gain goodwill and secure more clientele for himself. Another major thing that needs to be noted about the role and scope of shipping agents is that, it is a ship agent who is responsible for the ship's necessary papers when it comes to a port for docking. Adding this to the long line of services mentioned above, it is quite clear that the role of a shipping agent is not something that can be taken lightly.